Hollyoaksters, we are on location in London filming a top secret Channel 4 promo for Hollyoaks End of the Line. It's all very, very exciting.
This is rather posh.
Hi, I'm James Sutton, and I'm here in sunny London.
This is our set. It's made like the inside of a train carriage.
The theme is all very like film noir. It's all very vintage and sort of classic and quite dark and sexy. So we are very excited. That looks cool.
What they're doing is they're having like a light flashing through so it looks like the train's moving. And every flash has to do a different expression. So you have to go like this.
What Nikki and I have been doing is you sort of work it out by the sound of the track, and as you hear it going whoosh, you're like, okay, now.
I was sat there looking out the window while Georgie was tickling my arm, so it's been a lovely day for me.
The comparison to shooting a promo to Hollyoaks is so different. Like, I'm playing my character, but I'm dressed like this. It's incredible. It's really editorial and cool.
I've really lucked out. I feel like I've got the best dress. I have a very nice vintage blue velvet Gucci dress to wear and possibly a hat, which I'm very excited about.
Hi. I'm wearing a lovely suit. You get a bit of that? Yeah. You like that, don't you?
Look at him. He looks so male model. Look at those cheekbones.
No makeup whatsoever. Brilliant.
It's nice to do a Hollyoaks. I mean, the thing is, we all know our character so well. It's just about really being in the character in that moment. And hopefully, it'll be really good.
Nailed it.
Okay, so that is a wrap. I hope you enjoy our lovely Channel 4 promo. The End of the Line is fast approaching.